Yeah, we are going to look at advantages and disadvantages of using solar energy. What is the good thing and the bad thing of using solar energy? Let us begin with advantages. Number one, solar energy is cheap because we get it from the sun. And the sun's heat is free of charge. That is clear. Solar energy is smart and clean. It's not like charcoal, it's not like firewood. Solar energy is easy to use. Switch on, switch off. It requires less technology compared to hydroelectric power. It is found and it is common everywhere because the sun is everywhere. The sun is a heavenly body which gives heat and light everywhere in the world, and therefore it is found everywhere. This type of power is everywhere. It can be stored for future use. You save it, you store it in solar batteries, and when the sun is off, you can use part of the power you saved during the day. It is less risky. It does not destroy like hydroelectric power. Its accidents are less than those of hydro. It is easy to transport through wires. It saves environment and does not cause pollution. It is renewable. You can renew it, you cannot easily exhaust it. Then what are the disadvantages of using solar energy? Number one, it is expensive. We are saying it comes from the sun, and the sun is free, but again, we need to buy solar cells, solar batteries, panels, and bulbs. It requires some technology to install in our houses. It is weak compared to hydroelectric power, and therefore, you cannot overload it. You cannot use a flat iron. Cannot use a TV, cannot charge a phone, cannot put on lamps at the same time. You need not to overload it. There is limited storage. Solar batteries are short-lived, and it is not reliable because it depends on weather. Thank you.